Stories about the one that you could die for. And it's been said that the ones that we can't have are the ones that we cry for. And as I've grown, I've become bitter and cynical. But the way I feel about the one I can't have is anything but whimsical. Yeah, before I knew a name of face was in my dreams. A cowboy hat and braids of tattoos and a jeans. Chanting green eyes that danced in my memory. Capturing my fantasy and enslaving my dream. To my friends in town I pleaded, find me this woman. She has the face of my dreams and body I long to hold. But it was not meant to be a work filled with mine. Till the day I flew 2,500 miles away with three nights South, the first words from my mouth were, did you get her name? Have you seen her? These things I wanted to know, my friends, they could not tell me. So I prepared for work, where at dawn I would go. I walked the deck of the stage, preparing my mouth for days ahead. Check with my crew all the body supplies stowed. That's when that day flipped upside down there on the loading dock. I saw the tattoos first, but it was the eyes that filled me with shock. It was her excitement pounded, I tried to stay cool. She blurted a joke, she said, you run with me to Mexico. She told me the truth right there from the very start. She told me the truth, another man had her heart. With green eyes springtime sun. We ate burritos and we went shopping for her mom. I asked her every question I thought might scare her away. And with every answer, it became harder for me to be on my way. But walk away I did because she told me she had a man. Her honesty made me want her all the more. Chemistry and the novelties, no reliable green eyes burning my soul. I packed my bags and flew 2,500 miles back to my